here we are having the same conversation, another set of Black parents having to grieve their child. And then what next? We were here before with George Floyd. We were here previous that with Breonna Taylor. I mean, we've been through this before. So the question is, what in the culture of policing, what in the structural pieces of racism there are we going to begin to honestly approach and honestly begin to do what we need to do?
Yeah.